see the Riverside, the county of Riverside and the city of Riverside, as all of the other counties that I have been moving back and forth to. Okay, they are frauding people and committing crimes, because this is a state. A state is putting everyone in the system to continue to fraud them out of their livelihood. Period. And anyone that bring it to their attention, they declare war. They commit every crime. You see, it is not limited to murdering. It is not limited to kidnapping and raping, and it'll never stop. And again, I've been telling them, bring it on, because we are Ummati Muhammad. We are Ummati Muhammad. Please, just make a note. Understand it. Okay? We Ummati Muhammad. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. That's it. Bottom line. If you understand it, you will really have a better life. You will have a better economy. You will have a better everything if you recognize and learn about Ummati Muhammad. All right? Now, it is, see, from A to Z, it is crimes and fraud. Fraud. And it's like the Fara'ina, Qawm Lut, Qawm Ad, Ali Thamud, Ashabul Aika. Learn. You don't want to read the Quran, you learn about your Old Testament without any without any corruption. It is Deenullah. It is Deenullah and Amrullah Nafidh. We have no other choice. Now, if you think that all of this is gonna make Ummati Muhammad back off and say, oh wow, we are interface, we are homegrown imams, we are a moderate, we are, and sell our deen and continue to commit the crimes against humanity, it ain't gonna jive. Again, learn about Ummati Muhammad. Please learn about Ummati Muhammad and make an informed, wise, civilized decision to turn things around. That's it. Alright? I am not worried about Muhammad Shiban or his family or his truck or. Okay? I am bringing it to the attention so the government can do some justice for those that they can do what Muhammad Shiban doing. For those that they think that this is the way they have to live. Right? And the criminals and the fraud and the Zionist International Terrorist Organization laughing their way into Jahannam. To Jahannam. Al-Fara'ina. Al-Mujrimeen. Not even Fara'ina, because the Fara'ina, they stood against the outside. You see? Unbelievable. Mujrimeen Ijram. And I am enjoying. Alhamdulillah. So, I wanted the FBI to answer me. All I'm asking, answers. Tell me what happened to all the people I mentioned before. All of them, whether family or none. Okay? Whether they are in this side or in the other side, okay? Please, you just explain to me why. All right? Explain to me why I can do anything. Obtain a pink slip, for Christ's sake. Have everything. You corrupted. There is nothing there that is not corrupted. And it's obvious. It is obvious. Alright? Now, again, I'm gonna back off, fellas and fellettes. Make a note of it. We are Ummati Muhammad. La ilaha illallah, Muhammadun Rasulullah. And this is our life. There is nothing comes from no one or anything except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Alright? Learn about our deen. Learn who we are, so you spare yourself. Right? That's it. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bestow mercy upon humanity. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. We are Ummati Muhammad. We are not for sale. Our deen is not for sale. And we are not to be. We don't compromise. And we don't get intimidated. Got it? Assalamu alaikum again.